bunker to that rock where they're at right now, and I got caught by the MG team. The MG team grazed me, and I tried to turn around, and he got me when I tried to run back to cover.
Star, can I make a suggestion real fast?
Yeah.
Since it's coming up to Christmas, I would recommend using the Santa uniform.
The Santa uniform?
There's a Santa uniform?
Yeah, there's a mod for it.
Alright.
For a special Christmas night?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Have to, you have to stop the, the terrorists from,
Christmas is on a Friday, huh?
The fucking shit, fucking, fucking bullshit, fuck.
So that was a word.
I guess Poops is dead again.
So fucking bullshit, I didn't even kill anybody. How did I kill anybody?
Actually, I got the idea for it. We can have Santa's elves have to defend against terrorists trying to steal Christmas.
Oh my god.
That's perfect.
You well, Arctic Club. And then we'll be a snowman. Sorted.
That's so fucking stupid.
We were thinking about doing one of these with like the Star Wars mod, like Rebels vs. Imperials, but...
Dude, I would love to do one with the Halo mod. Have, like, have a team insert by ODST jump that many people.
Yeah. That the Halo mod looks so sick.
Did you guys not base the last mission off the Hoth battle in Star Wars? The one with the fucking, with the snow in the generator?
What, the last one?
Yeah, did you base it off Star Wars?
No.
No.
That thing was probably
kind of interesting though. Yeah. It's a similar concept though.
Yeah. Very similar.
I'm proud of Shields though. We came up with a pretty decent plan. It's his first time leading something of that size.
Yeah, you guys are using the flanks.
I swear I got at least one person, but I guess I didn't. Don't freaking well.
User in your channel timed out.
That's the first time in a Friday night fight I've ever seen an MG team run out of ammo, though. Last round.
Dude, I ran out of ammo so quick.
Both my MG teams were out of ammo.
Yeah, ours were running out too.
Yeah, I ran out of ammo so quick.
That's why we got three men to a team and with two guys carrying extra ammo.
Yeah, no, I only had one guy, sadly.
I just remember on the final push, I was like, "Hey, how much ammo you guys got?" And he's like, "Wait, one." And then like 2 seconds later, he's like, "I got 15 rounds, where do you want me?" This is a wild firefight.
Yeah, it's gonna come down to whether blue can secure the flanks or not.
Are the MG teams from both? Yeah, they are at the flanks, aren't they? Oh, Memphis just about got dropped. That MG was aiming just a little higher. He would have been done.
Baylor go down?
I haven't seen him yet.
No, he's still up.
I didn't
see
him.
Hey, Fitz, are you dead?
I see him. Oh, Gary's down.
I just got killed by Elite with a 240 Bravo.
Oh, I see your body, Gary.
Yeah.
Anderson's got a team pushing from the middle down. What are they doing?
I think Joe's User about to get popped in that spot. Maybe not.
That MG though, man. Blue 4 MG. The very far back.
Yeah, I know. That's the one that got me early on. Are you talking about Delta 2?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Actually...
Yeah, that's Pollen and Stone. They're really good.
Let me make sure that is who got me. I think it is.
Yeah, Stone is really good. Here's the thing though, Stone is way out of effective range of cover then.
I got hit by Ward. I think he's a third ID guy.
K Ward or F Ward?
Let me check again. F Ward.
That's one of our guys.
Yeah, he is one of your guys. Yep.
You see Knack? Blue 4 Knack?
What?
No. What call sign?
Shoot. What is he?
Alpha 1.
Alpha 1.
Delta 3? Delta 3?
Oh, NACH.
Yeah, NACH.
It's a compound or something.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, he was pushing earlier, started shooting him, and then he ran back. He would have killed all those red guys there if he pushed. I didn't notice.
They need to push that MG team up because they're just way out of effective range. Oh, there they go. Because the way they're shooting right now, they're actually shooting right over top of friendly's heads, a little too close to my liking.
Reaper.
You should have heard Church. You should have heard what Beam kept saying. I said, "Where's Church?" And he goes, "He's a fucking lieutenant. He's
what
dead."
What the fuck? I was just shot wrong. From a friendly at point blank. He must have misclicked.
Yankee, we got you too.
Look at Knack. He's God crawling damn. Up on these dudes.
I thought for sure I was safe behind that fucking rock. That was pretty low.
Oh well, I know it wasn't intentional.
Knack's becoming sneaky beaky leg.
I was trying to heal me and then they shot me.
Kraski's pretty close.
Yeah, I was like, what? Kraski's up there all by himself. No. I don't know if they sent him for recon or what.
Oh, he'll die.
Yeah, he's screwed.
NACH is crawling.
The fuck? Kraski's actually never gonna make it up there. What the fuck?
That flank is falling back.
Bad frag.
The 29th and the 2nd are pushing that other flank. I think they're going to be able to take it. They got superior numbers here.
Ooh. I think the 32nd and the 3rd have that flank down because it looks like...
Red's pulling back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is going to be rough.
Oh.
They're going to have to dig in. They got to be really cautious now if they're conceding the high ground.
Hey, Memphis is there. What's he doing?
Echo squad. IXUX. IXUX. What's he doing?
So what was the backup plan? Fall back and fortify the boss?
There was none.
No.
Kraski actually survived that.
He got extremely lucky.
He single-handedly forced back the red four.
Dude, it's fucking boss. Bloody though.
I don't think Blue 4 realizes they have that flank yet.
Wait, is Crockett the only one still alive? I don't know. Wait. No,
Crockett's still alive.
Ixus is screwed if he doesn't. Well, he can't really move.
Oh, that was him.
What is he doing?
Who that was.
Few casualties.
He's in a minefield.
Yeah, that we almost stopped the advance because we saw the minefield sign.
is he gonna see those guys? That's I think he will.
Of course,
he
look at Ixus. He sees them.
He sees them.
Really?
No. Rocket, turn around.
Ixus, what are you doing? Maybe he's playing this part. Nope. Nah, actually, it's pretty stupid. Ixus, what the fuck are you doing?
Rocket.
He's playing dead.
He's not playing dead. He's playing the enemy.
He's waiting for everybody to pass.
Oh no!
Oh, okay. Maybe he's not waiting for everybody to pass.
I don't know what he was doing.
Ixus, it's probably not good to watch your house.
And then Crockett turns his head. He's like, oh, whoops.
Fuck. Yeah, I was hoping for them to turn. Could just pass me.
You're kidding me.
We all were.
I mean, it almost worked.
I was in a shitty position. I knew that, so.
Nat could throw one frag over there and get them.
Up and now they have comms.
Oh boy.
Oh, Blue 4 got comms?
Yeah, Sans raid Nyxus' body now.
Damn, Nyxus. Oh, my die! Maybe not.
Come on,
like
how Beam
took one shot. Oh, Beam's hit.
Yeah, you got
not shoot the fucking guy that was crouched on.
Yeah, Nyxus got
standing still for a few minutes.
Alright, so Blue 4 knows they have that flank now.
I don't know how I feel about the AK-74.
I like it.
Yeah.
Oh, Knack.
Knack.
Sam, die.
Look
Good run, Notch.
Oh, man.
Nice job, Knack.
Wow, I didn't know there was that many guys getting suppressed by this little guys.
Yeah, we held the right pretty strong.
Yeah, Blood Reaper, one dude just flanked you and came up on you guys. I don't know how that happened. I don't know how he got up there.
This is going to be really interesting because that battle on that flank right now is going to decide the game. If Red 4 falls back there, they're screwed.
Wow, we lost that many guys?
They're going to get that flank. It's just a matter of time.
I thought we had the upper hand.
I mean, they got the higher ground right now.
They're going to get it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. It's only three up there. Never mind.
Yeah, they're not even going to be able to contest them because they're in Deathblade. Like, they could just walk right up on them.
Plus, we're all out of grenades, so...
How didn't that MG kill me when I crossed that Deathblade? Damn.
Is that Murphy?
Murray, yeah.
Murray, I should have had you. I heard you. You said that exact same thing, and I was like, oh shit, he's right around the corner.
Hey, Ix, I think you're the one who got me.
Church, I got church.
Yeah, you got me. You got, what? like you got
oh,
me. Oh,
Jordy, what are you doing?
Jordy just doesn't give a
shit. 425 meters, that's very far.
Like,
from
I
me.
Like how my entire team blitzed, and I was the one you decided to single out.
Is yeah, Thomas
you look
here?
Like a good target.
Oh, that...
like, you shot grenade. Me, and I was like, alright, fuck that. And I started trying to run back, but I was crippled, and I just kind of laid down. And you were probably like, what the hell is this guy doing?
I just got fucking killed. God damn it.
Was that grenade, right?
Yeah.
That's... yeah.
Apparently I killed Thomas.
Got killed by Captain Greek.
Oh, he's Greek? Usually... Wash. He's usually... Yeah, he's usually really good with that thing. I don't know what's going on.
Wash, you guys were laying down good fire, though, on that hill. Is Seaford still alive?
Negative. He died, dude. I picked up his T-40 and started laying down fire.
I was sure that I'd at least killed two, but apparently somebody else stole my kills.
Find a 48 mic.
Somebody's hot miking.
Oh man, that's third ID's gonna go behind.
I like those hot mics, man.
Ooh, that grenade. That was on target, he just didn't get him.
Alpha 2 is so clumped together. All it takes is one frag.
Of course, it's the entire 32nd right there.
Oh, Scimitar.
Scimitar, come on.
Yeah.
Make us proud.
Oh, he's not even looking.
He's gonna die.
Yeah, he's looking the wrong way. Damn it.
Aw.
Like the recruit we got, though, playing medic. He's pretty good at that.
He actually is a really good medic.
Nice!
I do agree.
He threw a smoke
at
him.
Oh! Oh, I almost killed him. None of them died. That's fascinating.
What?
So they have a big force to their back.
Well, we must have killed a lot of them all day.
We killed like,
is somebody alive from Hotel 3? Or did the marker just not disappear?
Rob.
If it's faded, they're dead.
Aww,
oh,
the
trade!
Other.
Oh, this is good. Fucking hell, we'll hold that.
Cosmonaut's going for the play, though.
Look at Stone, he's just gone all
look at all
out,
those
man.
People we held back.
If we, if we destroy them all, still we win?
No, it's capturing it.
Capture.
Oh. You know, destroying a mark is like a war crime.
Yeah, we won't speak of that.
To be fair, it doesn't help that mosque is made of jello.
Yeah. And what do you call it? Just to negate that war crime, let's just call it a castle. How about that?
Church, didn't we throw a grenade at it once and it blew up? Like,
I threw a frag on the inside, breaching it, and it leveled the entire damn thing.
Yeah, I remember that. It was you, me, I think Jedi, and Crockett or something like
that.
Yeah,
it was on the Alive server.
Yeah, we were just screwing around on the Alive server.
Oh yeah, we had a similar incident some time ago where a civilian vehicle rammed into it and blew up, and all of the fucking Western world just leveled itself.
Fritz, no!
If Floor has lucky stars, he better be taken
Alex, for fuck's sake. Thank you.
The best
Fritz, you're a dick face. Get him, Alex.
Dude, fucking Floor's a dick face.
I don't think Alpor realizes that they have an entire squad pushing off the mountain now.
Oh man, Red 4, it looks like they don't have a whole lot of guys left.
Okay, I killed three guys.
Blue Force should dominate once so I can.
Poops, what happened?
What?
Why am I a dick face?
I don't know. Sklore said.
Yeah, because Sklore fucking got me killed.
Corporal Rain.
got stuck. He's the only blue four that's
red ass 11 guys left.
They still haven't got anybody with that RPG. How
well,
Stone
Whiplash is dead.
Stone is right under Whiplash.
Yeah, Whiplash is gonna die.
Oh, Bravo Squad Headquarters and Bravo 1 are...
Nobody's watching.
Oh, no! Whiplash is... My... Whiplash is gonna win.
Oh, Whiplash is coming down.
What? Wasn't
he
Stone part of the OG
there.
Team?
He probably heard Stone.
Well, and plus, Back was just shot at him, too.
Why is a dude from an MG team that close right now?
Yeah, why is Stone right there?
Well, why not? He said he's gonna do something really retarded and we shouldn't follow him. User left so I'm guessing channel. This is it.
I'm guessing that's what's really retarded and why you shouldn't follow him.
I'm assuming he's probably getting off soon.
Wait, what?
He's probably gonna get off. That's probably why he's doing something retarded.
If he can get one grenade in the moss, he's got it.
Seriously. All Backwoods is watching the door.
Uh-oh. No, Stone. Oh, he saw it.
Well, then you got Whiplash, too, so...
They don't even realize that...
Where's Score right
there's
now?
There's an entire team right there.
He's in the south back.
He's in the left.
Sorry, north.
Oh, Stone.
I see him.
Yo.
How many stay there for a minute?
Kraski and Score!
Oh, dude, the whole blue force is right there, basically. Jesus.
Maybe not.
Like, how many grenades do they almost just eat?
Seven.
Like,
something's going on with Kraski.
He's shooting at Zayd.
Kill him.
He didn't get him.
Score knows now.
Yeah.
You know, it would be the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life if they're
trying
leveled.
To catch them all. They're crossing. They're all crossing now.
Oh, he doesn't have eyes on him.
Oh, Kraski!
Oh no!
Dropped
out of shields.
No!
Oh, why?
Wait, did they get shields?
Yeah, I got one.
Yeah.
Here comes the assault.
Teabag a little bit.
Yeah.
How did I do?
Just making sure the body's dead. Left.
Look at what you have. The moss completely surrounded.
Like, this is
all of Red Boar falling
if
back.
If Jennings looks out the window right now, he's got freaking five guys right there.
Yeah. He can.
I wish I had some five guys.
You would love five guys.
He's actually a rookie.
You can wreck them.
Yikes.
How did Crockett's team get down there that quick?
Oh my gosh.
Jennings.
Sade's gonna die.
Oh Jesus, no.
Reaper, no.
What's the Chief 1 Officer 2 doing?
Oh,
yes!
Reaper!
What?
No!
What? That was all
nice. Hey, I killed 6 people. I'm good with that.
Brodiac's taking it.
Oh,
that's
God.
Awesome!
What?
Come on, Brodiac.
I don't think. Nice kills, boys.
Yeah.
Jesus the entire assault falls apart.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Get wrecked.
Come on, third ID.
Who threw those frags?
Either I think Zayd and Jennings.
Zayd and Jennings, yeah.
You know, this is kind of like Call of Duty World of War thing where they just throw grenades every fucking time.
Not at all.
Friendly.
They're shooting at each other.
There's no comparison to Call of Duty in this.
Jennings and Zayd just shot at each other.
You triggered me, Samuel?
No, it's more like a Michael Bay film.
Well, you know, Call of Duty.
15 minutes, they got this.
Counter Strike is a lot more realistic than this shit, man.
Pretty much.
There's a lot more mature adult people on Call of Duty, too.
Yeah, on Minecraft.
Oh, man, Crockett. Clutch for 30 seconds.
Crockett is probably shitting his pants right now.
Kraski's pushing them.
Come on, Kraski.
Freaking eye shot, my pants went right.
Kraski's gonna die right
grenade.
Here.
Kraski's above him or under him.
Oh, look it, it's clear.
Oh, he's.
And there's
oh,
Joe.
He almost got Joe. He almost got him.
He's up there, Kraski.
Ryan.
Oh, he has no idea.
Ryan.
See,
he's got it locked down.
No, look at that.
Oh, he's got it locked.
No fucking hacks.
Ryan,
hey,
you actually. You can't kill Kraski, he's just too cheaty.
He can't move.
Did I even get him?
Just frag that room, bro.
No. Yeah, he's in the leg.
Ryan.
Oh, Kraski. Come on, Kraski.
The best thing Blue Four can do right now is level the mosque.
You gotta capture it, not destroy it.
I was talking to Whip for so long.
I have our left flank that's not pushing.
Man, I killed three dudes. I'm proud of that.
Did shields die?
Of course, the second time in a row.
Two guys held off that entire assault force.
Where were you?
To the freaking south.
Zayd, was that your nade?
Yep.
Nice job.
Awesome. Good job, dude.
Yeah, Red!
Crockett died.
Damn. These guys are holding strong.
Quite the
freaking MSOB to deal with, though.
Who's leading right now? Is it Joe?
Probably.
Yeah, I think Joe picked up.
It literally was. Well, good luck, guys.
Why is Charlie...
Stay alive in there.
Yo, Charlie's for some reason, Bravo and Alpha 1 decided to cut off all comms with me.
It's because I was talking on their comms.
The thing though, it's a matter of time before the 29th and the 2nd get up on there. And then they're going to have a whole other force to have to deal with.
Yeah, Charlie team needs to push left down. Your channel.
Well, yeah, Charlie 1's pushing down now.
It's almost all of the 32nd eliminated?
Yep.
It's almost 1v1 right now, and all they have to do is guard two entrances, so it's pretty much even at this point.
Damn it. Don't say that!
Can't they blow-
come
I mean...
back.
It's not
Does any
yet.
Of them have an AT-4 that can blow a hole in the mosque and make them-
yeah,
an AT-4 won't do it.
Yeah.
Sure. They need a satchel.
We allowed that.
They need a satchel to blow a hole in the
quite
wall.
A few of them,
no,
too.
No.
They have no fucking clue that Ryan is right next to them.
I did!
Yeah, well, you died.
Yeah, well, I got one.
To bring a hole in that wall.
And they are clumped.
And they're watching Charlie 1 come down, so.
They are
look at
really,
Charlie too.
Like, bunched up.
Dude, I was gunning for Whip. Did you guys hear me talking on the radio? I wanted to talk to him so bad.
Yeah, Squirrel, I'll be honest. When you said they were all along the north, I didn't realize you meant they were right there across the road along the north.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what
I didn't.
You?
I didn't know that either, to be honest. Jennings. I knew they were on our previous location up on the hill.
Yeah, that's where I thought you. That's where I thought you were talking. Well, I guess you were talking about that. Yeah.
Well, I want. Oh, I want Jennings to come down and flank that whole group.
Oh, that's friendly.
Yeah, if he plays it cool, he can catch him.
They are
in that doorway again.
Fuck.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, Louis, did you kill
come
that
on, Jennings?
All those dudes.
Jennings and Yaz are
Jennings,
like fucking whispering distance.
Jennings gets suppressed by his own team.
Is he?
Yeah.
Is
oh my god. Jennings needs to just go down there.
Look at this guy just walking through the.
Yeah!
Who was
what
was that?
That wasn't smart.
He gets bored for that one.
That was not smart.
Oh god.
Oh, I guess nobody's home.
Jennings can probably
come on, Jennings.
Yes, Jennings.
Come on, Jennings.
I'm sure Jennings heard them talk.
He does.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the one guy hanging behind. No.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Dude, go. Yes.
Oh,
yes. Go with your squad. Yes.
Jennings. Go. Jennings.
Dude.
Yeah,
yes.
Frag.
Go the frag. Go the frag.
So scared.
He said, like, nope.
Nope.
I just pulled back. This
I love that
warm.
Fucking. I love that Jenny. Panic trying to get back into the door.
Yeah. Fucking
dude,
Jenny.
I would have lit him up.
Yeah, me too.
I
don't
give a crap.
Fuck?
And you would have died.
I guess he's out of frag.
Come on, if you saw like seven people just hiding at a corner, one of them turns to you, I think you'd
there's not enough
right back
ammo for seven dudes. I'm sorry.
I'm surprised nobody saw him, no?
Yeah, even if they saw him, I guarantee they thought he was friendly, even if they did.
He's going for it.
Going back.
He's going back.
He could do it.
Come on, Jennings.
There's only a couple
now.
Left.
Come on, Ryan, please.
Yeah, he doesn't know there's only two, though. He probably thinks they're all stupid.
Guys, you can see his shadow.
He's like terrified.
Oh, yeah, they
can see
his shadow.
Oh, he's going back out.
Oh, they're looking now. Oh, yes. Go. Yes. What?
Yeah.
Dude, those AKs suck.
AKs
only took
do
a full mag. Yeah, dude, the AK sucks.
You know how to use it.
Yeah, you gotta hit him with it.
Oh!
What are you doing?
Oh, what are you doing?
Automatic doesn't work.
Counter-Strike style.
This is yeah, man. This is why.
Guess was like, what the fuck
you
was that?
You gotta drag down.
Back to he's going back semi-auto. To his den.
This is my roof.
Where he brings his spray. Same spot every time. It's never like the other side. It's right here.
Well,
where
if he freaking pops out of that door again, he's screwed now with a saw walk.
I laugh if he gets suppressed by his team again and they're charging the building.
Is he as it's all that's left of that fire team?
They need more nah, they smoke. Know, some they of them penetrate split. That thing.
Yeah, you're
right. Here comes Yaz. Yaz is gonna go in.
I think he's restless. He's gotta move in.
Oh, I think Ryan could hear
you're
him.
He can hear him. He can absolutely hear him.
Which door was it?
Which way did he go? Which way did he go?
Oh my god.
Man, I
was
had,
it door number three or
I bet
door
you they're not
two.
Home at the mosque.
He's gone. He's gone.
I guess nobody's home.
I was like, nope. Freaking Jennings for the win.
I'll never forget that.
He's got that whole side now.
He's scared.
He scared them all off.
Running out and seeing 7 feet. Just run back in.
Hey, I personally pulled him down there, so I think I get some of this credit.
Nice.
He was sitting on that fucking wall, he's gonna die.
I have an equivalent of experience of one time I walked outside my house to go to work, and there was a fucking black bear sitting there with their cubs in my yard, and I just walked in back in my house and called
out. I have the same experience, but with black people.
Oh no.
Perpetual.
Low blow.
That's called racism.
Here we go!
They're going to try and breach.
Buzz is going to lay him
out right there.
No, they're
not
going to do it without smoke.
Yaz is a lucky motherfucker.
Yeah, he is. Smoke. I passed him up so many times.
Smoke. Yeah, this is not going to work.
Oh, satchel. Is that satchel? They put on gate. Oh, no. Never mind.
I
don't
wish.
Have satchels, do we?
Yeah, Brock the Raptor.
I don't think so.
Good positioning.
We need satchels.
Let's get Ace. Let's get Ace and put the tactical ladder on it.
Oh, yeah.
Just,
that's the only thing that's ever allowed.
Hop in the console and spawn them in some T90s. Okay?
Oh, he got hit.
Yeah, he has whiplash downstairs, bust in the second floor.
Oh, whoa. He didn't kill anyone!
Yeah, this is so lucky.
He got hurt,
oh,
though.
Ryan
he,
got
why
hurt.
Is he done?
Oh,
Fritz, what are you
Fred?
Talking about, you dickface?
Yo, you by the wall, come over here!
I wasn't talking to you, I'm talking to Jennings!
Dude, I fucking ran to you and died.
Oh, Ryan died. That's too bad.
Ryan, the legend dies.
This is
uncounted
if we've ever saw
this
one.
Is stupid.
That guy had an AK. Oh, God.
This is so painfully stupid
I
right now.
Everybody
now.
Else
wait, where's
smoke?
Yenning?
Yeah, just
where's
smoke
Jennings?
Are they just gonna keep going to the doorway and dying?
Freaking good job, dude.
Somebody needs to be coordinating on the blue side, because they're throwing their...
Yeah, this is fucking stupid.
There's
they're
no
throwing it.
Down there
Rain, you were so close.
There
you
goes.
Guys who are walking at that doorway over the bodies of your dead teammates are stupid.
Oh, AP4. East side
it's
entrance.
The command element for
Skriz right here. Private Skriz.
Oh, he is going for it.
Private Skriz is had enough.
Wait, where'd Jennings go?
Incoming AT.
Ryan died.
10 bucks, he peeks out, comes back in, actually shoots the wall.
He's trying to use it as a mortar.
10 bucks, he kills himself then.
Friendly fired!
What happened?
Oh, friendly fired!
No, are you
oh my
kidding?
God. This
yeah,
is,
we got friendly.
That's the best.
This is too fucking stupid.
Who got friendly? Who got friendly?
If
I'll four win this one, that's
I think it's
bad.
Advantage red now.
Is Weston?
Yeah.
What makes
red wins?
Watches?
No.
Oh my god.
If you include,
tied.
If
no,
you include the defensive position, it's
yeah,
advantage
that's
red.
Tied.
Yeah.
I think it's tied.
No, it's they're not gonna fucking
the moth is
be able
so
to take
fucking hard.
They are literally two entrances, and they have four people per entrance. They're not gonna fucking bust this.
There's no way.
Especially not when they're
no
tripping
way.
Over
smoke.
Themselves
you just gotta
one
smoke
at
it.
A time.
This is.
Yeah, you gotta smoke the hell of it, but.
These guys have literally no coordination. They're not going to be able to smoke it and breach it
well,
like that.
Well, they're grouped up right now. They're trying to coordinate. They're talking to each other. It's not like they're all split off right now.
Yeah,
they really...
Hey, it's the dang MSAW. They know what they're doing.
Yeah, they know what they're
doing. I mean, they need to get all on one side, smoke it, and just breach. That's
right.
How I think the only
way. I love how you say that as they're doing it.
Both sides simultaneously.
With Rob standing up
what
on
mean
guard.
Both?
There
well, no. See, if they do both sides, we're already
bunching.
Both sides.
They're bunching.
Yeah.
They're bunching. All right, so no one's home. So we're just gonna walk right in there, okay, guys?
Who's gonna ring the, can somebody ring the doorbell?
Ding dong.
Domino's Pizza.
Trick or treat.
No, but what's the left side? We have Bush and Whiplash. And then Rob on top.
This doorway seems like a really weird place to take a nap. Why are you guys still sleeping here?
If I was still in the mosque, I'd be...
User left your channel.
Fucking 203, Red Jenkins.
Oh, they're actually coordinating.
Ding dong!
Oh! That's ding a pretty rude dude.
Ooh, nice and fresh.
He's got yeah, Frank, good job.
Drake, run in there, you pussy.
See, this would have been the perfect time for the
oh no, everyone's no. leaving that side though!
No! Don't all leave!
Oh no!
The breach! No! Bus is still watching!
Oh, and it crumbles.
Bus sees it! Bus sees it! Yes! Bus he got one!
They bit on that screen really hard there.
I'm surprised Bus stayed.
I'm not. Bus is OP.
Hell yeah!
Yo, Frank, that was really good suppression.
Yeah, now we got Rob! Now they're fucked!
Oh, did Frank go down?
Yeah, I got shot.
That was good, Frank.
Oh, now who threw the smoke there? That's useful.
Oh yeah, this link again. Look at Scimitar's link. That basically
vape.
Describes
oh, who vape through the wall.
Drake is still up.
Click on links
yeah, my smoke bounced off the wall.
And actually go to them.
I'd imagine Drake is organizing.
Through the door.
They can't even see through that.
It's the worst grenade ever. What the fuck?
Why are you throwing it at the door?
It's know. 5-on-5! Oh my god!
It's just useless, because Bus can shoot through the wall.
Hey, it's like one
you
of
know
them
somebody's
back.
Yelling
they
at them just come out with
C4
their hands
in
up.
There
dude, it's 5-on-5, but listen, it's 1:30 to go. This is so epic.
Come out with your hands up!
Wow!
Oh!
Yeah, that's it.
This is the most uncoordinated.
How about we stand out in the middle and see who shoots us?
Come on, Score. Do I get a little credit?
Oh, is that a grenade?
No guys, remember, just say trick or treat.
He did good, Joe.
I was sitting there, I was like, we gotta watch everything. I was like, we kept switching channels because people kept getting on him.
Yeah. Hey, why didn't you fucking talk to me?
So we switched channels. Like, why did you talk channels? And finally, like, I saw movement out where you guys were over there. So I was like, I don't know if there's anyone from Fox or headquarters left. I was like, fuck it. So I kept saying. I was like,
yes!
What just happened? Oh,
another blue went down!
Another blue went down.
It's now 3-5.
Man, I'm so glad
I don't think they're realizing that the door that they can shoot through the doors, so they're looking for where they would be in the opening.
Dude, Don's gonna get this last one.
Watch the bomb rushing.
Come on, Don. Come on, Don.
McKenna!
Don's got him. Look, he just smoked.
How did fucking McKenna...
Attaboy,
Press. Wait, Don's shooting her gun? That's weird.
Nice!
Two blue ball
2-on-5!
I think
come on, Don!
Kicker didn't happen.
Nope. Oh, she missed! Oh. She missed!
What the fuck is that? If she can't, if he kills Rob!
Whip!
Oh, no.
Rob!
No!
Not Rob!
Rob!
Not Rob!
Don, communicate!
He's out of ammo!
Oh shit, he almost fell through that window.
Oh, he's gonna get whiplash. Oh!
Nice! Yeah!
God damn.
Drink.
Come on, McKenna. Whoa. McKenna, you got this.
He's thinking that it's farther out.
Nice try, Perez.
I kind of want to see Drake clutch this.
Are you serious?
Just goes in there
he already hit McKenna's window
he'll
once with a 40 mic.
You guys are totally out of smokes.
Mosque.
He's got to pick the AW.
He's got all the smokes he needs. There's 5 bodies laying right in front of him.
Rotate to cap.
And he got an AT4.
They're
all watching the other way.
They might be used.
No, McKenna's watching this.
He's smoking Mexican.
They weren't used. They were watching.
Long
as
code.
Holy shit.
This is when I back up, go to the bushes, and then
McKenna's
shoot.
McKenna's in the
worst question. Hey, I have a serious
there's
question
an op
for,
right behind him.
He doesn't know what's over
right
there.
Hey, for me, like, setting up this defense, did we kill, like, 15-plus dudes so far through that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. With just that handful of guys.
Yeah, dude, look at all the bodies, man.
That's why I was just counting. I was counting all the bodies outside. I was like, holy shit, we've been holding this shit down.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. I saw the entire squad on the exit get wrecked.
Oh, he's smoking this side going to the other, but Buzz is still watching it.
They're not. They know they're like. I told them before I died. I was like, no matter what, you watch your corners. I was like, no one moves unless. And I told them to every few minutes or every minute they have to check in with their name so I know who's missing. So I made sure they would constantly.
Oh,
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 he got hit. He got hit.
Yeah, whiplash move. Whiplash move. McKenna's up
door.
There.
He can't. Yo, he can't push that door. He can't push it.
Yeah.
What the fuck is he trying to do? Doors.
Hey, Star, you should write in the chat. We believe in you, Greek.
I don't think.
Why don't you talk to me, Jack?
No, you can't do that because
they don't know.
Yeah. They don't know.
There could be
20
people there for all they know.
Uh-oh. No. Get it now.
Just write. We believe in blue four.
We're fucked.
I don't think.
All right, 20. 20 blue four remain.
Crap.
Yeah. All right.
Do it. I wouldn't let this go into overtime though.
Yeah,
it already is.
It's 2 minutes in OT. I'm gonna let it play out for a little bit.
Absolutely.
Yeah. How long can
give
it take?
Give it to five.
Because I mean, only Bus is watching that freaking.
I mean, if we give it to five, that's
yeah,
plenty of OT.
Yeah, how many guys have Bus killed so far?
But
I
Bus is
like
freaking
seven?
Invisible in that thing.
Yeah. Here comes.
He broke the
here
glass.
Comes.
He stuck his gun out.
Yep.
Well played.
Bus with the cheats.
Those doors are in 47 minutes.
GG.